I believe that young people are concerned that their voice isn't being heard, given that today nearly 50% of this planet is under 25, and that in terms of poverty, in terms of climate change, the things that are facing our world today are some of the biggest challenges that we'll ever face. But many of these challenges can be overcome, and businesses need to work with young people to make that happen.
We as young people aren't really aware of what businesses are doing regarding the environment and what they're actually contributing or not contributing.
Really nice to see that some businesses now starting to use environmentally friendly approaches to their work, using renewable energy sources, just cutting down on the waste that so many businesses have, a massive waste. And I think it's important that they keep that up and that more businesses start taking on that message.
Obviously, climate change and environment is becoming a huge thing in the media, but perhaps not enough is being done in schools, and that is the responsibility of people who have that power, like chief executives of businesses, making sure that their businesses are going out and being responsible for educating young people.
Businesses should really get in touch with the young people, as they're the ones moulding the environment for the future, and at the end of the day, young people are here for the future.
I think that businesses have a role in supporting organisations that work with young people, and they can do a lot of joint projects which can help young people understand issues, so that when they're leaders tomorrow or today or wherever, whenever it is, that they have a real understanding of the issues which we need to be fighting for.
Communication is obviously a huge issue, because young people often feel very underrepresented. This is where representatives on the Youth Parliament could come in, because we have such a good base with young people where we can go back and feedback to them what's happening, and also feedback to businesses.
We all have skills and we all have different knowledge and different backgrounds, and I think that is so vital to today's society, such a diverse society that we have. And I think young people have a different perspective on life that they can offer, and it's such a great perspective because we see things that those adults in their little seats may not see.
On the job training is a very good idea, so things like the modern apprenticeships and other training that are done during jobs so that people can get a qualification while they're there. I think, yeah, a wider range of work placements as well, because obviously work experience is part of your school career, and so you spend 2 weeks in the business place.
And when you aren't offered that opportunity properly and you are just sitting there filing papers day after day for a week, it's just not enough, and you don't come away with that sense of satisfaction.
The main challenge I'm getting from the young people at the moment is down with the stereotyping and the way that there's never a positive image of young people being headlined and being the main story. There needs to be more of a positive image promoted, especially of young people, and showing that young people do care about the world they live in and really want to make a difference.